Finish burning out this infestation zone.
I'm just gonna grab some shot eye. Okay, let's go.
Back later, finish burning out these nests.
What's up, soldier?
I'm militia, damn it. More of them. Is that all you got? use this. More ammo. Hey, Ricky, it's done.
Thank God. All right, I'll let Boozer know. Ricky out.
Let him in!
Deacon! Good to see you.
Blair, how you doing?
We offer a 30-day money-back guarantee, so as long as you never bring it back. Pissed off, stronger, and you want to tear your guts out. Now that's an upgrade. Yep. Yeah, good. Good one. Good choice. Okay. Yep. Yeah, good. All right. Don't be such a stranger.
Deacon, good to see you. What's up, Joe?
Don't beat her up too bad. By any time.
I was in my classroom when, I taught English at Shamal Community College to a
bunch of... Stay down, I got the gate.
High school dropout. Anyway, we heard all this screaming. Thought it was a shooting at first. But it was freaks. A lot of freaks. They came like it was a riot or something. I saw Karen, other teachers, trying to block their doors. I ran. And the next few days were a blur. No idea how I made it up here.
Damn. That's pretty awful.
Another Benny. Use this.
Come on, get him inside.
What happened?
Got hit again. Squatters off the highway. We've got to get some men together, go after him.
Don't look at me, it ain't my problem.
They've got Manny.
You sent Manny on a supply run.
I just run the camp, Deke. I don't tell folks how to live their lives.
Go to hell, Cope!
St. John.
Damon.
What's up with you?
Yippers. Deke, I'll see you soon, right?
That's it.
Hey, Deke, how's it going?
Hey, Damon.
Hey, Deacon.
Deke, how have you been?
Hey, Damon. How's the gun trade going?
Anything else I can get for you? All right. You come here if you need anything.
Found his bike. I'm gonna see if I can track him down.
My men said they'd set up an ambush on the Sanium.
Yeah, I already found it. Deacon out.
There we go. Okay. Yeah.
fresh meat. Take that. Ugh. I wasn't gonna let him kill you. Besides, who the hell else around here knows how to rebuild a carburetor? Just back up. Nice and slow. Don't make a sound. Thank you.
Jesus, Deke! You did it!
Oh, Jesus. It's clear.
I've been camping too long. Never saw nothing like that before.
Yeah, okay. Let's get the hell out of here.
Yeah, so what the hell happened? What were you doing out here?
I don't know. I hadn't been on a run in months. It felt like maybe I wasn't, I don't know, doing my share. You know?
A lot of assholes with guns out here, Manny. Not many know how to fix the shit that they ride around on.
Yeah, yeah, that's what Cope said.
Yeah, for once I agree with the son of a bitch.
So what do you think? Why's it gotta be this way?
Be what way?
Everyone out here trying to kill everyone else.
Manny, you know how many folks were locked up in prisons before the shit went down? I mean, here in the States. $2.5 million. You count the ones that are out on parole and probation, that's almost 7 million. So, 1 in 35 was someone who didn't give a shit about the law. It was just the ones that got caught.
Shit.
So the question isn't, why is it like this now? The question is, why wasn't it always?
Into the camp from now on.
It's probably a good idea. You good from here?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Deke, I owe you, man. I'd be dead right now if you hadn't...
Manny, nose down.
Nose down. They feed you.
Now get the hell out of here.
Thank you.
Thank God and country. He's alive?
He's a little banged up, but he'll live. I'm guessing a few drifters are trying to find out about your camp. How many men you have, how many guns.
I hope he told them. We have all the damn guns we need, and we need to keep them. Fitz don't got no more to say about that now, do they?
No, I guess they don't. Manny gets back. Tell him to keep his nose down. St. John out.
Hey, someone's here.
Hey, welcome back.
Hey, Deke. How you been?
Blair, you are looking fine today.
Good choice. Okay. Yeah, good. Good one. Yep. Good choice. Okay. Yeah, good. Good one. Yep. Okay. Hey, come around more often. We miss you.
Deacon, good to see you.
Joe.
Yeah, I see you, Deke. Deacon St. John, how have you been?
How's it going, Buzz?
Don't beat her up too bad. Should have new shit later. Stop by.
Like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. I was ready to go back at it. Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. That should do it.
All that you're doing for us.
lives.
Deke?
Yeah, Rick.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, Boozer was a big move.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky, when I was with the militia, we created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov?
Yeah, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
We need you, Deke, alive.
Ricky, just be fine. You don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Ricky?
Yeah, Deke.
I'm, just lighting some candles.
Okay.
And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs, but you know, you get the idea.
Yeah.
Heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there. They should have all the creosote we need.
The old sawmill? Last I checked, there was a horde there. Big goddamn horde.
Yeah. I'm, pretty sure I knew that.
What, you still got a death wish? I mean, even after finding your old lady, Deke, we're gonna get her back.
Boozman, no. No, I don't. Look. Handle this. Just be ready. I'll radio when it's clear to bring your rig in. Deacon out.
Hey.